NMDC has always been an environment friendly mining company, and through our R&D center we are trying to improve further. I want to say that NMDC, as everyone knows, that last year he has done the ever best performance, and we crossed the benchmark of 30 million ton of iron ore mining in our mines. Again this year we are doing much better than last year, but it is possible only with regular and serious efforts by our all the senior officers, employees, executives, all the stakeholders, state governments, and cooperation from all the area. I would also say that we are spending huge amounts in the CSR activities. Our budget is more than 200 crores in the Chhattisgarh area where our main mining operations are there. We are spending in the infrastructure development of schools, hospital, polytechnics. This year we have taken a lot of other special projects of, but the mortality death rate should be the bring down to the lowest possible, which is at almost 70. No dropout from the school. The children, all children should go to school, and there should be a zero dropout. That target we are taking in next 4 years in entire Dantewada district. So health and education is our prime focus. Same time, we know that the quality of education in those backward area is very, very bad, and we have to improve the quality of teachers. So we will put our stress on how to improve the quality of teachers. Local teachers should be trained, improve their quality with certain NGOs, and so good education can be given to the local needy people. Then there is a big thing required in a skill development. Ultimately, in the area where mining we have to do it, sustainable mining, the local youth have to be employed, or they, we have to make them employable. So the skill training in a big way we are taking. And same time, as this I told, that Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, we are doing a lot of things in this area of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan in our all the mines, all the nearby areas. And this, with this, I would like to say that NMDC is putting all our efforts towards green mining, and I hope the various today's session, technical session, first and second, things will be elaborated and a lot of things will be done over how to do the green mining in much better way, environmental friendly way, high technology way, R&D efforts. And in the end of the day, I hope the session will come with certain resolution to what we have to achieve in the future, and future guidance will come from this seminar. I wish all the success to today's seminar. Thank you.